Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to use the MultiPHP INI Editor in cPanel. This tool can be used to modify the PHP settings for your server. The first thing I'm going to do though is view my PHP settings with the PHP info page. If you don't know how to do this, there's a link to our guide in the description below. Once you know the current settings, you can determine what you want to change. So let's log into cPanel now. In the software section, select the MultiPHP INI Editor button. Under Configure PHP INI Basic Settings, click the drop-down menu that says Select a Location, and choose the domain that you want to change the PHP settings for. You can also select the Home Directory option. Scroll down to the setting you want to change, and then just modify the value as needed. Be sure to click the Apply button to save any changes. Now that you know how to use the basic mode, we're going to go over the editor mode. This allows you to view and edit the php.ini file directly. Select the Editor Mode tab. Then choose the domain you want to edit the settings for, and once again you can also select the home directory. You'll then see the existing settings and can modify them or add additional settings if needed. In this example, I'm going to increase the memory underscore limit from 64 megabytes to 128 megabytes. Click the Save button when you're finished making changes. You can then confirm the changes were made by refreshing your PHP info page. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Check out our cPanel section for more helpful tutorials, and don't forget to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.